they will shoot the water. All right. Now these are usually found because they shoot the water on the insects. When they see the insects on the roots of the trees, they spit the water or shoot the water. When the insects fall inside, then they'll eat them. All right. So that's the reason why we call them archer fish. All right, because they shoot the water. Once again. Finger and brain.